Hi, mister. You been looking into your mirror these days? Maybe years. Nah? Why you look like me, It's not that you look like me. You look ugly. Wait, but I'm ugly. Doesn't matter. I think you have a problem with your facial hair. 'Cause I don't think that's cool to look like that. And your eyes, what's with your eyes? I don't know. Maybe you have it. 'Cause I don't know, are you blind, sir? 'Cause these glasses, yeah, there's nothing in them. But what? Oh, you have a problem with your nose? No, I wouldn't say so. I think you have a pretty good nose, mister. What? Look at this, it's me. Well, it is me. Yeah. Really cool camera. Really brilliant. Yeah. How do I turn this off? Hey. And bye. Is that how? See a lot of videos, they just bomb. Yeah, pow. What the f? Listen, I'm not just any person. I'm a true scientist. Now, I really mean it. Because my facial hair gave me the strength and the knowledge. You know? Well, maybe how that I don't have beard? How that I don't have beard? Why I don't have beard? Why I don't have beard? Why do I not have beard? Thing, why do I not have beard? Why don't I have beard? If a man look like that says that to you.